Now let us study our Mandelmeis. Are you ready with your Mandelmeis book? Please take your Mandelmeis book, exercise 14, page number 14. Are you ready? Okay. Then I will read, write in the decreasing order. Write in the decreasing order. Decreasing means from larger to smaller. From larger number to smaller number. That is decreasing. കുറഞ്ഞു വരിക, വലിയ കൂടുതലുള്ളതിൽ നിന്ന് കുറഞ്ഞു വരിക, അതാണ് ഡിക്രീസിംഗ്. അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ്? ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ ദർ ഇസ് എൻ എക്സാമ്പിൾ. യു 4,345, 4,435, 4,544, 4,543. Then we have to arrange it in decreasing order. Which is the largest number? You look at the thousands place. Four, all the digits are four. So we cannot compare it. Then you look at the hundreds place. 300, 400, 500, 500. No. Then you look at the tens place. 543, 534. Which is larger? Which is larger? 4,543 is larger. We start from that number. 4,543. That is the largest number. Then which number is the next? 4,534. Next number. 4,000, there is 400, no? The 435. Then the last number is 4,345. Here only 300, here is 400, no? Here you see, for 500 here also 500, but we compare the tens place. Here 4 tens are there, here 3 only, 3 tens. So this is larger, no? Next number, 3,247, 2,347, 3,427, 7,234. You look at the thousands place. Which is the largest digit there? 7. 7 is the largest thousands place digit, no? So we start from 7,000. You say the number 7,234. Then, next number, after that only 3,000. Oh, we start with 3,000. The two 3,000s are there, so we have to compare the tens place also. 200, 300, 400, 200. Which is larger? 3,427. Which is the next number? 3,400 is over, then 3,200 is there, no? Then you write 3,247. Then, which is the last number? 2,000. That is the smallest number there. You write 2,347. Like that. You find out and compare the thousands place first, then you compare the hundreds place. If the thousands place are same, you compare the hundreds place. If the hundreds place are same, you compare the tens place. Like if the tens place also is the same, you compare the ones place. That's all. Okay. Then next number. 5,439, 2,935, 4,945, 9,435. Which is the largest number there? Which is the largest number? 9,000. No? You start with 9,435. 435. I will write here 9435, largest number. The next number, you look, 5000 is there. So you start with the 5000. The next digit 439. Which is the next number? There is 4000, you know. Then we are like 4945. Which is the smallest number there? 2000. 2935. Understand? Then you look at the next question. Which thousands place you look, then find out the largest digits. 8000 is the largest number there, right? So you write first the largest number 8634. You start with that number. Then look at the next number, which is 7000 is there, no? Then next you write 7842. Next number 4000 is there. Then you write that number 4364. The smallest number is 3987. Understand? Okay, this is decreasing order. Then we have to increasing order we have to. Then we have to study increasing. What is the meaning of increasing? Vardhikiga, kooduga. Smaller to larger. Increasing from smaller to larger. You see, write in the increasing order. Smaller to larger. First number. 5623, 3685, 7293, 5633. Which is the largest number, smallest number there? Look at the thousands place. 3000 is the smallest one there, no? You start from there. See, 3685 is the smallest number. Much larger, which is the next number? 5623. 5633. Which is smaller? 5623. Then next, which is the number? 5633. Which is the largest number given there? 7293. Next number, you look at the four numbers. Find out the smallest digit in thousands place, which is that 2000. No, you start with that number, with the 2000. 2735. Next number, can you say? Next 7000. Start with the 7000. 7235. Much more larger. 8000. Then 8000 is there. 8735. Which is the largest number? 9835. Understand? Then next question you see. Tell the four numbers. Which is the smallest digit in thousands place? 3. That number you write first, 3454. That is the smallest number there, 3454. Then much more larger, which is the number 3455. This is here 54, here 55. Understand? Then next number 3457. Here 55, here 57. Next largest number 3459. Understand? Smaller to larger. Cherry number in the value number. start with the smallest number. Okay, did you understand? Okay, let us wind up our class now. You do the homework. Okay, thank you.